Okay, so after all that's said and done, there's really nothing they can do. Some bacitracin and a big bandage. And they debated giving me antibiotics, but said they didn't think that was necessary. And it's the first sign of redness, swelling, or pus, or anything like that, to come back. So now I have a big bandage. Here's a word of caution. Always be careful with a sharp knife.